All right, let's see. Are we going? Are we going? Are we good? I think we're good. Can you all hear me okay? Let's see. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. So welcome to the Animal Crossing stream. It's time for some cozy vibes. Let's Oh, good. That's not a great idea. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, it's stuck. I'm stuck. Hold on. Okay. Thanks, bro. Thank you, Aiden. Oh, goodness. All right. Okay. So yeah, if you want to play some tic-tac-toe, all you got to do is type that command, and then you can type the number that you want to put the your X on, because you're the X's and they're the O's. But yeah, so welcome. Thank you for joining on today's Animal Crossing stream. We're gonna see what we can get up into. I've been debating whether I should start a new file because I very briefly started one the other day just because I was playing around with it. But it, I mean, it part of the experience is getting into it, right? Is Hold on, my settings might be bad. Oh, it's because it's because I'm using an Xbox controller. That's why, because I'm a pirate and I'm illegal. I get, yeah. Can I update data? What does that do? It's possible to download the most. No, I'm good. Not past for now. Can I make a new save file without? I don't think. Okay, hold on. We're fine. We're good. You didn't see anything. This is a completely legitimate copy of Animal Crossing New Leaf, and I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, let's see. Aiden, how you doing with that tic-tac-toe? Is it working? It was working earlier. Oh, okay, that's. I think it should follow right after. I don't know if maybe there isn't a space. Well, I want to play now. See this. Well, it takes a second, but I don't. Okay, well, let's see if that one works for some reason. All right, yeah, try that now. Maybe, hopefully, that is better. Maybe you need a new command. Oh, this is way more confusing than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be fun, and we were gonna be able to play freaking tic-tac-toe, but looks like this is It's turning out to be a lot less than I thought it would. Okay. How do I? Oh, this is perfect. I thought I was so prepared. All right, we're just gonna continue our data. Oh, Nintendo controls. Spot pass. I'm actually good. Do not want spot. Animal time. That's right, animals. We gotta get them animals. Here, buds. Let's go. Okay, that was all of this has been extreme, a lot more stressful than I thought it would be. Good morning. It's the town of Funky. They keep calling it the town of Funky, even though I wanted to be the Funky Town. I don't know why. It's Monday, August 22nd. Shall we get started? Yes, let's. Wonderful. set. Ah, that reminds me, Mayor. I haven't had a chance to explain what work as mayor entails. Sit in the chair back. Oh, I think that might have been like the last thing I was doing. Because I got my little tent set up here. I got an oceanside view. Hello there, Mayor. Got a delivery for you. Thank you, Pete. I already put it. Well, thank you for telling me that you put it in my mailbox, even though it's flashing. I can't cram any more in there, so don't forget to collect your mail, okay? When you have mail, you'll see a blinking sign like you see now. That's how you'll know. Okay. I gotta get moving. I'll see you later. Cute little guy. I gotta get moving, so I'm gonna stand here. That's a little ominous. One is from your mom, and the other is from unknown sender, dude. Dear sweet hero Bios, what's it like living on your own for the first time? I'm sending you a little housewarming gift. Aw. Okay, I'll have to. Oh, I guess I can't take the gift yet. To hero Bios, congrats on your newfound mayorhood. To be honest, I was supposed to become the mayor, but one thing led to another. Now it's all up to you. I'm rooting for you. Keep it a secret. Is that Tortimer? That might be Tortimer. Be my guess anyway. Holy crap. Forgot I had all this. How do I get the present from my mail? This is going really well. Oh yeah, I should make some custom signs here. Sort of comment. It's possible for people you tag via StreetPass or meet online to view your TPC, including your comments. Personal information, inappropriate content. Oh, you know me. I would never insert anything inappropriate. Oh, that's chat. Whoops. Oh, I have to use the keyboard. I see. That's okay. That's not good. These controls are confusing me a little bit. Okay. Let's pick up these flowers. No happiness, no sunshine on my island, or my, it's not an island, I guess. What is this? Who is, oh, this is someone's house. This is Static's house. Let me in. Oh goodness. Hey Mayor, it's me, Static. It's kind of stiff and formal to call you Mayor, so I'm just gonna call you here. Okay, well, thanks for the respect, I guess. We're all counting on you to do your best. So it's like static electricity. Gotcha. I'm dancing. What song is this? Surfing KK. Very Beach Boys. Just roll around on your bed for a little bit. What's going on with my hair, though? Oh, okay, I see. Like the peaks up there. Yeah, it's just an angle, I think. Suddenly had a bowl cut there for a sec. There we go. Well, I should probably sell all these cherries I got for a little extra cash. Alright, where's the recycle? There it is. Hello. Oh, I should probably talk to them, but that's alright. Miss Reese, ma'am, I have something I'd like to sell. Hello, Timmy. What did you bring for me today? I have a tape deck. Don't sell the tape deck. Yeah, I've never been sure about that mechanic with like setting your own price for other people. I'm like, do the other vill are the other villagers supposed to be able to buy it? And I just collect the money for it? I don't, cause yeah, I never understood that. Timmy and Tommy, yep. Like I said, sleepy vibes all around. All around. Cozy, cozy. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the recycle shop retail. Honestly, I don't know how you're supposed to make any money doing this, but I am the new mayor. An honor, yeah. Pay premium for any high-value items listed on the board from the shop. In addition to selling to us outright, you can set your own price and put items aside for others. Like, is that? I don't know if that ever happens. Million bells. I want to sell. Okay, we'll try selling this flower and see if anybody comes over and picks it up. Okay, all of our champy. Is that everything then? I'll start crunching the numbers right away. Well then, I could probably part with 1,500 bells for all of it if that sounds okay with you. That sounds perfect. Honestly, any money is money. Let's look. Let me talk to you. I would like to flea market. Yes. Oh, okay, I can put it over here. Cool, cool, cool. Yes, I would. White cost. Yes. How much? Cool. Right then, I'll put a price tag of 999,000. You need to change the price or ask for it back. Just stand in front of it and get my attention. If your item sells, I'll put the money straight into your savings account. I think yes, that covers everything. I hope we can find it a new home. I agree. Thank you. Come again. Sick. Cute. Absolutely bodacious. Except that's not this game though. Alright, let's talk to you. What's up with you? Cole. Hey there, Mayor. My name is Cole. It's nice to meet you, dude. Is it okay if I just call you Hereby? Apparently everybody's calling me Hereby. This makes me feel like I'm in trouble. It says you look like a guy who has a lot of fun, dude. Can eat snacks and drink juice and be merry and stuff. At least this guy's more laid back than Static. I think Static is gonna get on my bad side here. Yeah, pulled up sweets. Oh, I need a shovel. I think I can go into town and get one of those. Oh, goodness. Something about that sideways bridge, I feel like I'm gonna get annoyed with pretty soon here. I should've just gone up and down bridge. I'll have to build another one later. It's part of the town initiative, which I think I could do. It's been so long since I've played this game. It's so fun, though. Would it be in the Nookling Junction? Nookling Junction, what's your function? It is! Look at me, I'm a psychic. Already met my older brother Tim. I have. Okay, so Timmy's older, Tommy's younger. Okay. Enjoy shopping. Sick. We'll take this shovel. Very much so, yes. I guess I'll take the... I do know how to use it. Good. You're welcome. Tomulus. I will take that one too. Kindly for your purchase. 500, let's go. I do know how to use this item. Wait, is that a saddle? Is that for sale? A saddle fence. It's concerning. There are horses in this game. Like horse people. Didn't hear that, that's fine. But like, so who is this for? Like, it raises so many questions. Like, I've heard it so many times before. Like, Arthur, for example, like, Pal is a dog, but Binky's also a dog, but Binky can walk and talk, but Pal can't. And like, Goofy and Pluto, you know, it's this whole, like, what Why is that one variant of that species sentient, but the other isn't? It doesn't make any sense. Like, yeah, like, so who is this for? It's weird. Nope. What's in here? Oh, that's not an entrance. Okay. Excuse me for seeing a door. Oh wait, is that a window? That's a window. That's not a door. I was like, I got all mad and haughty about it too. That's funny. Okay, so I need to go dig up whatever that is. May it be bells or hopefully a fossil of some sort? I've never taken the museums very seriously, but I think this time around I want to be able to catch everything. I'm like, if you can make money from the fossils, you might as well just take the fossils, right? Is that like a shiny cherry? What is that? Or one of those? Oh, that's not. Keep on. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's look at this. The perfect cherry. That's what I thought it was called. I bet I could probably sell that for more money. Oh, unless could I plant it maybe and make a perfect cherry tree? Black horse and a perfect cherry tree. Oh, sick. Yep. Let's go. Sick. I've dug up some sort of fossil. I wonder what kind of fossil it is. I'll have to take it to the museum and get it examined right away. Okay. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, goodness. My aim is awful. There we go. Look, I dug up a fossil. I can. There we go. Let's see, is there anything else for me to dig? Oh. I should look for fish. I have to go down to the bayside. Dude, I would kill to live on the beach, dude. You have no idea. I love me big bodies of water. That didn't sound right. Never mind. Fish. Whee! Come on. Notice me, fish pie. Please. Come on, dude. There we go. Hey, yo. Oh, shoot. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna catch this one. I got this one. I got this one in the bag. Please. Please. Yes, repar. Whoa, that's a weird looking fish. Zebra turkey fish. Gonna have to take that to the museum as well. Let's Oh! I scared it away. I never run by the water. Okay. Let's see. Can we get this guy? Oh. Come on. Eee! Nice. Oh, my ear is just so bad. Caught a zebra turkey fish again. Something tells me this is gonna be my most. Oh, the thing is huge. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Mine. Come on. Don't play with me like that. Come on, dude. Oh. Ooh, there it is. I always get so trigger happy. Is that a bass? Sea bass. Oh. All of that for a sea bass, dude. All right. Drop it. Let's. Oh, I can't put it away. It's my box. All right. Let's go to the museum. Museum. Let's go that way. What? Oh, I thought those were bells. It's just a fence post. I love the music in this game. It's so good. Okay. Oh, blathers. Oh, I should change my town tune. I think I can do that, right? Bit of a night owl drowsing the daytime, you see? Welcome to the funky museum. I am. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. 10 words all I want. 2 will do. Huh. Tried to get better when I thought it. Yeah. Fewer words. This museum exhibits insects, fish, assessed fossils, and artwork. Okay. I want to make funky as great as it can be. You're currently exhibiting nothing. Like, I'm like, what were y'all doing before I got here? I'm the only one that contributes to this museum, by the way. Like, nobody else can help. Oh wait, I have to. Oh shoot, I have to assess my fossils first. Okay, well let me. I already have super treasure. So. Let's take a look, shall we? Yes, we will gladly take these off your hands. Ah, there's no need for you to pull them all out. There it is. There it is. I'm sorry that I'll handle the rest from here. Hoodoo. We pride ourselves in exhibiting all donations in a timely manner. Thank you very much. May I offer any further assistance? I would like you to assess my fossils. And don't need to pull them all out. Oh, more than one, I see. Let's take a closer look. All these are rare fossils. Yeah, because there's nothing in here. I'm incredibly jealous. Okay, well, I wish I could just be like, yeah, donate. Okay, well. Oh, that's, nope, nah, that, I pressed the Xbox A, not Nintendo A. Hoodoo knows several things. Yep, that's. You looked at these things. Nope, we're good. Cool, thanks. Let's see. What did it. Did they do anything? Yeah, Nintendo really stepped up their game with New Horizons, dude. Museum in that game is beautiful. Oh, well, I guess I don't have anything. Because I don't know where it is yet. Oh well. I'm not a huge fan of museums. Alright. Well, thank you, Blathers. Alright, let's see. What we got going on? Oh yeah, I wanna see if I can plant those perfect cherries. That'd be very cute. That'd be very lovely. Take a picture here, can I? Well, I don't even have anything to spend all my money on that shovel and that fishing rod. And then I donated them. Don't need the stuff I got from it. See, that's what I'm like. If I could be making money, but I just make money. Oh, okay. I was afraid we were about to crash or something. Scary. Yeah. Oh, how's tic-tac-toe coming? Is it just it's always it's the same, yeah. That's funny. Pockets full already. Drop it. You don't need that. I just instinctively. Oh, okay. I should check that rock when I come back out. Oh. Oh, hello there. Welcome. Hello. Yes, can I help you? I want to sell all these seashells. Everything but the purple cherry and my tools. Okay. So please. Ooh. Cool. I ought to get me some cool clothes. Huh. Hello. Would you like to buy my flower over here? Get it's like a corsi or something. You want it? Get out. Get out of the store. Get out. We're leaving. We're leaving. Come on. Okay, I guess not. Dang. Almost started a revolution. Okay. Let's plant our cherry first. Perfect. Ah, it worked! Alright, let's see if it grows more perfect cherries. That would be sick. Oh, that's actually. Oh, maybe that is the direction I wanted to go. Oh, goodness. That's not it. Oh, well, I could try the trick, I guess. I don't know if it works in this game as well as the others. All of that just for it's not stupid rock. Kitty, meow. Oh, this cherries grew back. That's awesome. Like you weren't that close before. You need something? What you doing? Okay. All right. No, why are you like chasing me? Meow meow is right.
Meow meow. Meow.
Okay, I guess she might want to talk to me or something, but I'm like when I try to talk to you run away. Kitty, her name is literally Kitty. Remember your first day here in Funky? That was like 2 days ago. Funky Town. I don't know if I care for any of my villagers, to be honest. Oh, is that Sahara? Selling rugs. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do something, but I forgot. Well, that's a weed. I thought it was worth something, but it's not. Yeah, kill it. Oh, already? Think. Oh, it's. You gonna tell me what it is? You gonna think about it in your head? Yeah, I think I've been spoiled by New Horizons because I feel like there was more space. Can I help you? I want to sell. I do. I have lots and lots of cherries, which I know are native, but you're still gonna pay me for many. I think. Well, I know my New Horizons Island is all cherries too, which is funny actually. I didn't think about that until just now. I think maybe my original New Leaf Island might have been cherries too, or might have been oranges. I don't remember. Which the default could be cherries, but oh, I want Eugene so bad. Eugene was my boy back when. Doesn't Awesome koala. You know what? Actually, I think I do have a picture of Eugene. Let me put him up here. This is the road to Eugene. This is our boy. I will die for him, and he will come to us eventually, somehow. Where do I put it? He's hanging out with you guys. Alright. Whoa! Sorry, I thought that was a little bit of an overreaction, but that's alright. Alright. You can get other people to move into your town, right? Like, I'm not stuck with the other, the villagers I have, right? Awful, actually. I did better. I like Pierce. Pierce is a bird that I have, but I don't like birds, to be fair. Hello, welcome to the Handmade Fashion Palace of the Abel Sisters. I am the new mayor. Handmade clothes. If you liked accessories, please look to the shop that's right next door. Oh, that's cool. Oh, is this like an armor suit? Yeah. No thanks. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, this dress shirt's kind of nice. Oh, I see. So it's fake. It's not a real one. It's just made to look. It's like somebody taking a t-shirt and drawing a dress shirt on it. Oh, hey yo, they have the Luigi hat in here already? Holy crap. Ooh, these are good, dude. Okay, I want Luigi. Just 'cause I'm not sure when I'm gonna get that again. I'll take it. Yeah. Ooh, these headphones are cool. The DJ cap, that is a DJ cap. I am gonna save on that for now, because I want the beard. I want this beard real bad. I'll take. Oh, 8,000 bells? Are you joking? Okay. All right. So that is our next objective. We are going to get that. We're going to get the beard. You're welcome, LaBelle. All right. Let's see. I'm putting this on first thing. Oh, look at that. It's me, Luigi. Okay, so yeah, this is our mission now. We are going to get that beard. Yeah, I just feel like I need objectives in a game like this. Which it's not bad that there's nothing like you have to do, which is that's a really good thing, in fact. But, like, I feel like I'm very, objective oriented. Like, I need to have something to do or else I'm not going to do anything. Oh, I need a fishing net. I don't think I saw a fishing net at the next store, but one thing I'm really happy about this game though, compared to New Horizons, is the durability. I don't have to worry about, I don't have to worry about my stuff breaking all the time. It's a neat feature, but like, it's kind of annoying at some point. Oh, is that a pitfall? Oh, nice. I'm gonna get somebody with this. All right. Hold on, I gotta find somebody to do it. Pitfall. Is there anybody out and about right now? Okay. Completely destroyed whatever that was. There's our perfect. Oh. Let's do kitty. Kitty's good. No, I don't know why I did that. Let's see if we can get this to work. Oh, kitty! Come here. I have something I'd like to talk to you about. Let's move over here just a little bit. Yeah. No, don't keep your shovel away. Stop. So close. Come on, this is it. Yes! You're a fool. You're an idiot. I planted you in my trap. Oh, she got out. That was a little short-lived. What's the latest? Like, did something just happen? Oh, no. Dang. It looks like that had no effect. Which, I mean, is, guess, it's kind of nice, like, not building a bad reputation. Even though it just buried somebody in a pit, dude. What a move. What a power play. See, I'm on that Sigma grind set. No, I'm taking this mayor stuff real serious. Oh, hello there. Hi. So, what to sell? I absolutely demolished that girl. That's so fun. I've never used a pitfall before. I think I might have fallen into a pitfall once. Oh, good. This is gonna take a while. But I don't think I've ever done that before. That was fun. Guess fish should probably be our best bet, right? Let's go. Let's go fish now. What? I called it, dude. I absolutely called it. No. Oh, goodness. Who? Why is the zebra fish? Why are you so common? They common in real life? Like, I guess it really depends on where you live, but. Do you have to be common in Funky Town? Do you have to? Come on, little zebra turkey fish. There he is. Yep. Well, that one's bigger though. It's 12 inches. Good. There's no boat. Captain is Cap'n. That's his name because he's a Kappa. Also, the captain of the ship is not here. Come on. Okay. Like, maybe if I look attractive. Horse mackerel? Huh. Holy mackerel. That's. Is that a shark? Dude. Oh, I could sell it and make lots of money, but I could also give it to the museum and make it look cool. Come on, bub. Come on, bubby. Come on. This way. To the right. Take it back now, y'all. Come on. It's getting like farther and farther away. Are you joking? Come on, dude. Get over here. You're selfish. Get over here. You value your life over my entertainment, my joy, my livelihood. Come on. You're absolutely joking right now. Dude, please. Please. How long? Okay, the question is, how long am I willing to spend? Shoot! Dang it! Crap, I was so close! I biffed it. You're joking, dude. I. Ugh. Okay. Whatever chill vibes I had going on here, they're gone. They're gone. It's over. Sorry about that. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's see. What you up to, boy? Oh, it's a zebra turkey fish. Yay. Dude, I could have had that shark, bro. I could have had that shark. Don't go away. Don't touch that remote. Yay. What are you? Make up your mind. I love it when you tell the same joke over and over again. We are getting that beard. I want it so bad. I'm behind on my loan payments, but I'm getting that beard. Oh, I guess actually I don't have any loan payments because I don't have a house. I live in a tent. I am the mayor of this town, and I live in a tent. Cool. Any money will do. Thank you. What was it? 8,500? I think 8,500 was the amount for it, but I cannot remember. Had a stroke there for a second. Sahara? Hey, it's Pierce. The one I actually kind of like. Well, if it ain't Hero Bios, it's good to get the blood pumping early in the day, Hawkeye. What you need? What's the latest? I did buy a house. Oh, I do have a house. I'm an idiot. I don't live in the tent anymore. Last time I went to sleep, I was in a tent, and I woke up in a house. So, he built it around me, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, I guess I will do that. I already did the stuff. I don't know if selling flowers are worth it. It probably isn't. I assume they were do not sell well. Oh, I don't have a I don't have a Oh wait. Let me okay. Let's do some customization to our town first here. Hello, Isabella. All done. Lying, I don't. Please don't tell my brother, I don't. Tune and flag. Okay, cool. Citizen satisfaction. You sound pretty busy. She talks a lot. I would like to kick out all of my. If I can kick out my other villagers, and then Eugene can come in here. Let me change the town too before we start deciding the fate of our villagers here. It's okay, yeah, but I didn't write it, so the thing is, I am a musician, kind of. Hello. Oh, do I need to use the? What's the relative minor of? Wait, hold on. D minor. is what major? F major. The relative key is F major. Okay. Oh, goodness. To D. All right. Oh, that's not what I want. Gonna have to put it in major because I don't think any of the relative minor key would work. Oh goodness, what am I doing? The joke was Megalovania. The joke was Megalovania. You caught me. There it was. That's it. But I don't actually know how to do that, so we're gonna just make them all random. Lemmy. Nice. Yay! What a wonderful theme. It's like music to my ears. That took so much skill. That took so much skill. Let's take a look at the town flag. Bucky's flag. Oh, I have to make it first. Okay, well, we'll do that in a sec. First, let me talk to you about some problematic citizens. I would like to cancel these people. Yeah. I wouldn't say there's one who's causing all the trouble. I think it's a bunch of people. Static is a pain in my behind. His language is rude. He has a naughty letter? What does that mean? What does that mean? He has a naughty letter. What? Am I having a stroke? What does that mean? He has a naughty letter. What is that? His like oh, let's just say his language is rude. He's just a jerk. No, he's not. Yes, make him stop. Okay. Just kidding, that would be gross. Actually, you probably should. Actually, I'd like to complain about him again. Latriki talks, you're right. Oh, me? I hope you're not talking about me, because I don't know what you're talking about. But he is toxic, yes. I agree. Yeah, if you can. No. Yeah, if you could tell me what he has a naughty letter means, that would be great. His lang, yes, yeah, no, yeah, he is. His lang is Latriki talks. You better believe it. Yeah, it's toxic again. Nope. In the 2 seconds that I've been talking to you, that. Okay. Let's report somebody else now. We're purging this town of evil. Someone else. Kitty. Oh, Kitty's the only other one. Her clothes are wrong. Let's tell her she has an audio letter. carrying around a bad letter. What does that mean? No, wait. No, shoot! Okay, hold on, hold on. Let me look this up. Animal Crossing. Oh, and in all. Crossing New Leaf bad letter. What exactly is a bad letter? This game FAQs. Like they wrote me a naughty letter? Bad letter. Or I guess a naughty letter is what it said, right? Yeah, naughty letter. Has anyone? Guess. I guess it is, they just sent me a letter that's not nice. But that is odd. I did not think that would be something. I didn't realize they could write naughty letters. That's odd, huh? Okay. Let's try reporting Kitty again. Someone else, actually. Actually, it's Kitty. She has a naughty letter. Oh, is it like so if you send somebody a mean letter and they're carrying it around? Yes, make her stop. I guess if maybe if I send her a letter and then. Although I think I read somewhere on those FAQs that that doesn't work, sending like framing them for having a naughty letter. So I don't really know what that's about. Okay, let's design our new flag. I don't use them most of the time. Cool. Just write your street address on your flag. Do I have to, oh no, don't quit. Do I have to use the, it looks like I have to use the okay. Let's see here. Let's coat this thing in white. Oh yeah, no, that helps. The pixel grid helps. Oh, okay. I was like, where are the tools? Boink, boink. Would just like to. Keep hearing it. Thought I heard something, but it's not. There we go. Okay, let's see here. What do I want to draw in here? That's a great question, actually. Probably the first thing I should think about. I want it to be funny. Just like me. There, oh, there's his nose. There's this like jaw. I don't know what I just drew, but it's interesting. Wouldn't say it's necessarily funny, but it's interesting. Let's try this again. Something new. Something cool. Something fantabulous. I guess we should make it orange, right? I want a thick border. What's happening? Holy crap. Really? Just speed up the game. I really did just press Control Z because I thought it would undo all of that. Goodness. Okay, that's what happened. Okay. Okay. Oh. I'm tired. I don't know, I shouldn't be. I'm tired. General shape for it. That's not good. That is no good. Oh, I did it again. I did it again. Just play this game in 2x speed. I mean, that'd be helpful for like running around and stuff. There a butterfly? There is a butterfly like the symmetry, right? I thought there was. I guess not. I suppose I will do it by hand. This is how I used to do it. I've got soft. Gonna do the Warner Brothers looking nearby his logo because I thought that was clever when I was younger, but here we are. Holy crap, that's not good. Is there a way I can like, shoot, I want to like grab it and like squeeze it. Okay, my phone just had an epileptic seizure. Oh goodness. Spam. Gotta love it. Cool. Sorry. All right. Let's see here. Let's yeah, get a vantage point for where we're ending up so we can see where we can start. Sometimes it's smarter to s start at the end. Alright, let's see if I can just, like, do bang, bang. Oh, that's not. Ah, I did it again. Okay, this is doable. This is okay. This looks good. We just need to fix these jaggies. Time is it? It is 11 o'clock. Okay. All right. Good, 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 good. That's all we like to see. Okay, this is going well. First, I thought this was irrecoverable. Irrecoverable. Huh? What? What happened? What? Why is it? That's why, 'cause I'm a fool. I'm an idiot. That's cool. Man. So it's only one, two. All right. And there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Let's see if I'm kind of want to get outline on the inside here too. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Before I start getting carried away here, I should just keep it to. I'm gonna fix it because it looks funky, but at least I know where I've. Bang. All right. Out. Okay. All right. Okay. Now I'm gonna add a pixel every edge here, so that way it doesn't look so like jaggy. Oh, I need to add another one. These are the tips and tricks that no one's gonna. All right, cool. Look at that. There we go. We got our Warner Brothers crest, our shield. Now let's do. Easier. Oh, I did it again. I keep speeding it up. It's my ace sprite. Oh goodness. Right, double track my trying to. Fix things and program amazing. How do I even like predict where it's gonna go? There we go. Okay. Maybe I should. That would be. Oh, and I can always shave it off, but it's a little bit great. Zoom in here. Oh, goodness. There we go. So I want to break free. So it's 2 pixels away from that edge, and it will be picked 2 pixels away from that edge. That's awesome. Okay. Got very lucky there. So it shouldn't come as high as that one, right? Because it's. Slanted. That's what the Warner Brothers is, I think. Let's see. Okay. Now let's see here about doing the B. Okay. 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 Sorry. Steady. Steady. Okay. That be and cutoff point should be 2 way here. So that, alright. So we have a measure of where we're going. Okay, alright, okay. This is kinda happening really fast, but I'm here for it. Usually I feel like I need to think this out a little more, but I appreciate that we're doing this quick. So... Thank you so much, Pixel Party 6, for the follow. Oh, I'm sorry I didn't see your chat. I've been lurking for a bit in here, but I have to go now. Hope you have a great rest of the stream. Thank you so much. Whew, I don't know why that scared me so much. The new alert is mighty powerful. Thank you so much for joining. So glad you were able to see it. And I hope you have a great rest of your day as well. Yeah. So let's see here. Where? Okay, I don't even know where I was going. All right. So. I think it might look bad. Oh! That doesn't look too bad. Okay. Dude, I don't know if that's a good idea. Maybe I should, like... Yeah. Yeah, that's it. That is it, baby. Look at... Woo! It feels... Woo! Getting like, chills, like those artisty chills. Picked up Animal Crossing yesterday too, so I just stumbled here. Nice, dude, nice. I hope you enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. Thank you. Yeah, I'm proud of this. It turned out a lot better than I thought it would. Honestly, I might take a picture of it so I can sort of reel later. Sick. Okay. Yeah, that turned out a lot better than I expected, to be honest. Okay. We will call this... Is there anything else I could do with it? I don't really think so. We'll call this done. Oh, wait. To see what this looks like on a shirt. Oh, that actually doesn't look too bad. Might wear that as a shirt. You don't need the Able Sisters to have a good shirt. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. Sick. Perfect. Where? And this is also going to be our flag. Sick. Although I would like it a lot if we could get it to be. If we could get it to be a an advanced design, so the sleeves and stuff could be custom. But that looks great for the time being. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. I can finally get this present from my mom. Let's see, what does she have for us? A regal chair. Ooh, that'll look good with the beard. The beard that we get. After I've been sidetracked for so long. I guess I won't report anybody this time. Merch! Really captures the spirit of Funky! Salute the flag. You'll see it. Just a second. Oh, great. Perfect. You know what? Let's see if this works. Let's hope this works. To do that. Oh, well, now we have established our dominance. Wait, I want to look at it a little bit more. Nice. Alright, time to go back to selling things, I guess. Anything and everything. I will wipe this town clean of existence if I have to. And I will sell everything for maximum profit. What is that? Hold on. Swap it. No. Okay, drop things. Oh, it's just flowers. I thought it was something cool. Oh, the tree's looking nice. I think it's bigger than what it was before. The real tree I'm worried about is this perfect cherry tree. Oh goodness. I'm being surrounded. It's a mutiny. Help, let me in. You know about Eugene. Oh, hello there. Welcome. Hi. Yes, can I help you? I want to sell. Let's sell all of these guys. What is the blue stripe? I could sell my t-shirt, yeah, sure, go ahead. Probably make some money off that. Is this everything then? I'll start crunching the numbers right away. 925 bells, are you joking? Yeah, the flowers don't make as much. Yeah, that's too bad. Alright. That is my house, the orange one. I'm like, on the mini-map, which one is mine? See, yeah, I do live in a tent. What happened? My brain, tricked myself into, gaslit myself into believing that I lived somewhere that I didn't. Thank you for bringing me something to clutter my space with. I'll land. Thanks. Rub it in that I'm living in a tent. I'm the mayor of the town living in a tent. Okay, well, apparently. Wee-wee-wee-wee. I did it. Face the lantern and press A to turn the light on. Yeah. Boop. Oh, super. Since it's so old, I wasn't sure if it would work properly, but it looks like it works just fine. Oh, what? What else? Well, if you face the lantern and hold down A while using stick, it will move backward or forward or rotate in any direction you like. Please put it wherever you want. Okay, I will do so. Oh, is it a little too bright outside? Do you need the lantern on right now? You don't need the lights on. Just take it, turn it off. Press Y if you want to put back the lights. For me this time. Thank you. Get out of my house. This is my only space away from people. Ooh, this is quite regal. Flip you around. There you go. Ooh! I have sat. If I fits, I sit. And sit I have. Sick. Alright, let's see. Let's see if there's any more fish to catch. These seashells should help too. Elm. Let's see. Yeah, I didn't realize until I started editing my Tomodachi Life video that how much, like, filler I use, like, filler words. I say and let's see a lot. Oh, are they already full? Drop it, I guess. Yeah, I need to work on more coherent thinking, I think. Oh, goodness. Sorry about that. I'm professional. I want to sell. A conch. I don't know why it moves around my, like... I think we have enough. Yes! We have enough! Okay. Yeah, I don't know why it moves around my tools whenever I add stuff. Archduke Caleb is going to be ready. Dude, it's awesome. So ready for the beard. That's not where I want. Dude, no way. We set out a goal, and we're about to accomplish it. This is fantastic. This is what I call production. Productivity. That's it. That's the word. I will take it. Now, these glasses might be interesting. 240! Look, we can buy it! I had a feeling maybe we'd be able to have enough. Now, what is this motorcycle? Motocross. No, I don't really care. I don't care that much about it. What is this? Looks like a VR headset. HMD. Head-mounted display or something. Interesting. Well, I want to look that up. What is HMD? HMD. Virtual reality? So. Head-mounted display. Oh! What did I say? I forget what I said. I feel like it was pretty close, though. I feel like I was pretty on point there. I don't know if I can put both the glasses and the beard on at the same time, which makes me a little upset. But we will Try it before we. Yeah, it only wants one. That's too bad. Oh well, the beard wins. We are taking the beard. Roar. This is exciting, awesome. I have the beard now. I feel so regal. I should sit in my regal chair at home. If there are pants in here, that would be great. Just running around wearing my. You know what? Let's buy a dress. Someone from any town. Any town. I want it. Yep, that's all right. Sacrificing the merch. Sick. No, wait. Does that mean I can I wear it as a dress? Like, do I have to make it a shirt? Let's see. There we go. Oh, it's pro. Okay. Cool. Nice. This is awesome. Oh, also. Oh, does it? Oh, now you don't want to work. What? You joking? Oh, that's not. Oh, maybe. Hold on. Nice. Dude, it's like there's so many frames. It makes it look like a lot smoother than it actually is. Is nice, actually. Nice to look at. Whoa. Might make it easier to. It's not a pitfall. Okay. Easier to do stuff. Oh, I took a fossil. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, if I assess it and then sell it, I think it's worth more. No. It'd be easier just to assess it and give it to the museum. Just watching my King Luigi guy in a dress just like waddle off screen, dude. With what was that run? Look at that. What? Why? Has he always done that? I don't. Just the speed of it too is so funny. Oh goodness, that's so funny. All right. Oh dear. Pardon me. Welcome to the Funky Museum. Who? How may I be of service? I would like to assess a fossil. What would you like me to assess? Your mama. Let me just see here. Well, oh, hoo-hoo, Eureka. It's an itchy skull. Okay, donated. Okay, so I don't know why you can't do that in bulk. That's weird. Nope, I'm good. All right. Super speed was fun. So many frames. Oh, look at that. Oh wait, I can take my picture from my ID. I might cost me bells though. Yeah. I'm like the Monopoly man. I'm stingy. I'm not gonna pay you. Ah, 500 bells. Are you joking? I thought it'd only be 250. Ooh, that was like half of my money. Okay, say cheat. Can I run around? Oh. sick. This picture is perfect. That's so cute. That's so adorable. All right. Well, what now? I don't know what to do. I feel like I've accomplished a lot today. I guess I should start paying off my house, which apparently I have own but don't own. Are you sit at the throne of King Kirobios? It's a Luigi hat. Funky. It's weird. Guess I'll collect some chatty. Alright, so there is a chip. Bang. Still wanna pick up any flowers or weeds. That's not fun. I wish I had another pitfall for you. Those dark circles under your eyes? What? Now you're making fun of me? Been healthy 14 hours is 14 hours. All right. You're getting kicked off. I'm gonna say, you know what? I know what. I forgot. I was gonna send her a letter, wasn't I? I think I can buy letter stock at the place. Okay, let's see. Ah, yes, right. It's ribbon paper. Take a set. All right. We're about to absolutely destroy Kitty. We're gonna write her something mean, and then we're gonna kick her off the island. The island. I keep calling it the island. I'm used to Horizons. Absolutely just demolish. Okay. What do we want to write? See how you like this kitty. Let's see. You are very nice. I do not. Appreciate goodness your attitude. Perspective on light. Fashion sense. Let's see. I need to fix this. I heard yo mama Candace. Wants you to leave. Oh. Oh. I'm out of space. Okay, actually that's pretty good. Okay. There we go. You, a dear kitty, you are not very nice, and I do not appreciate your attitude, perspective in life, nor your fashion. I heard your mama Candace wants you to leave Funky Town. From here, bus. Uh-oh. What did I do? Frick. Crap. Shoot. Did I just delete it? Did I destroy? Oh no. Why is it at 0 FPS? What is happening right now? What did I do? I'd like to know what I just did. What does backspace do? Besides kill my computer. Goodness. Okay, weird things are happening. Crap. What did I do? Are you joking? This is absolutely monstrous. Okay, I might have to leave it off there because I don't know what I did. I'm gonna have to... Oh, crap. I don't think I saved any of that. No. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna try to fix this. But until then, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry it ends so abruptly, but I honestly don't know what to do. Oh goodness. I can't believe. Hold on, there's gotta be a way to fix this, right? I just hit backspace. Hold on. Let me see if there's a backspace. Cause I wanna. Oh goodness. Okay, it looks like somebody else has this problem. Pressing. Oh, or a different key makes the entire emulator freeze. Frame advancing. Some keys activate some features that have different effects, like frame advancing, etc. Hotkeys. Okay, let me look at the hotkeys. I was so ready to give up. Maybe there is some hope for us yet. I don't know if y'all can see this. You cannot see a nice noise. Yeah, Where is the hotkeys? Backspace. What does backspace do? That or might have accidentally hit delete. I'm not sure. Advanced frame, capture screenshot, pause emulation. Maybe if I hit F4 again. Okay, nope, doesn't look like it. Let's see here. Controls, hotkeys. Restart emulate. I don't want to start the emulate. Toggle alternate speed. Controls. Did I accidentally decrease the speed limit somehow? Maybe it looked kind of like. Yes, because it going at. Oh, no, the speed limit. Okay, I see. I don't know why it's not. This is ridiculous. I might just have to restart. And that makes sense. Let's try. Okay. If this doesn't. It didn't save. It's gonna make me so sad. It's gonna make me so sad. It's still zero it. Okay, hold on. Okay, something. Something's up with the emulator. Why are you going at zero? Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna have to look at this. Sorry. Sorry this is ending here, but I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day and have good gaming, and hopefully this will be resolved. So thank you guys, and I'll see you next time. Peace.